It is that time again. We're going to be doing Alliance Clash this time, so it's going to involve two other alliances. It should be interesting. Maybe we'll see a little bit more action than in the Reservoir War. We'll see. So it looks like we are gonna be going for Doom Fortress 2. Big turnout? Not really. We usually get a really good turnout from our alliance, which is nice. And here we go. Yeah, so far they only have 9 and 7. Okay. Not sure who is making these agreements. A bit weird. Okay, just wait for one of my marches to come back. Looks like they're still low on players. Ouch, okay. That's a smaller. Wow. big rally. Let's see how this does. Maybe if it was... Wait. They're hitting this? That could go well for them. They could take it. They could take it. That's a lot of riders. Let's see. Perhaps. Ooh, they got it. Nice hit. Nice hit. Seems like they canceled their rally. Let's see. Ooh, that's a lot of shooters. This could go well for them. Let's see if they can do it. Oh, looks like someone's gonna take it back for me. That would be nice. Yeah, there's a lot of troops in there. That will not be easy. She got it. On the second hit. Look at all those riders. Oh, wait, what? They lost someone in their march. I wonder if they teleported. They lost like 200k. Oh, probably because he moved over there. Both T9 should be interesting. Should be interesting. Okay, here we go. Big hit. Oh, he gets it too. Really? Interesting. Maybe she didn't recall and refill her march size. Oh, there's another one. They really want that military base. Interesting, considering his gear isn't that great. Let's see what that march size. Down to 600k. This is looking very good for me because they keep leaving their. They keep leaving their rally. I need more riders. Need to wait till I get T11. Let's see. Big hit. They may have gotten it too. If they did not leave their rally. They would need to do another rally, honestly, instead of hitting it individually. But it looks like they're almost out of troops at this point. Ooh. They got it. And he used a lot of heals to do it. Oops. They're sending a rally. Ooh, that's a loss. Oh, he's going in. Hey, my man. Oh, he lost that, really? Yeah, really? How did he lose? man's a pure fighter. That's strange. What? I lost.
No!
My fighters! I guess they're pretty evenly matched. Let's see how they're, I think they have a... a rally. No one's burning. This is entertaining right now. Ooh, the last second move, slick. I think she's running out of troops. The first burn. He took a lot of damage there though, that's for sure. Ooh, those riders are gonna hurt. Yeah, they did. Against those fighters. I know this guy has really good nano weapons, so he has that going for him. Ooh. He moved closer. Let's see. Oh, get him tricky while his army's out. Oh, that'd be a good time to hit, but he missed it. Yeah, too late. Too slow. Thank you. Well, it seems like the fun is over. Now they're going to get their points. In the middle of all that commotion, it seems Yellow took a field hospital. Nice. And they've had a few more players join on each team. Fox is up to 15. Hello? Lag? Ooh. Is Foe gonna try and take it? Question mark? Oh, he left. Let's see. Do I have any heroes left? Oi, 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 oi. They should be doing a rally on it if they're all right there. Oh, oh, there it is. Okay, okay. Party's over. They're all burning. Yeah, maybe I should have taken that first. Let's refill that up. Oh, I have no troops. Uh-oh. That might lose. Oh, it's still one. Jeez! Oh my gosh! I just took out 11 million with 55k troops. I thought for sure I'd lose that. They're using a lot of speed ups. Okay, let's see the play, How much I got left? I think I have all my points. They should get it eventually. 36,000 for the number one reward, okay. Should hold for a while longer. Running out of riders. Big rally. Let's see what they got so far. Fighters. Ooh. That ain't it, Chief. That is not it. Big hit. Ooh. Where was that at? Wow. This is what happens when you're fighting two alliances. Yeah, it's much more difficult. We got all our points. One troop wonder. Yeah, a lot of that alliance is shooters, so that definitely made it a lot more interesting for sure. Let's see. No nap? They didn't want a nap? Should always try and get a nap. Oh, he still has some healing speed ups. Ooh, big hit, big hit. Okay. Didn't know we didn't have a nap with Fox. Not much there. Ooh, too late, too late. What a waste of a teleport. Yeah, so that worked out well. And that is why you want to have a bunch of troops. So you don't have to use healing speed-ups. You get your troops back after you lose them. You can just use the stockpile you have and keep fighting. Yeah, I'm thinking about making a whole bunch more after I get T11s. It's not really worth making T10s, especially when I need all the resources to get to T11s. Anyways, well, that was fun. Hope you guys all enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Peace out.